What's going on, everybody? Today we're going to take a look at a pen from Nottingham Tactical. It is the Tie Clicker, which basically means it's just a regular old kind of fashion clicker pen. Very cool design though, very super quiet. I guess if you're kind of a fidgeter and you really, really kind of like the clicking sound, kind of takes away from the clicking sound a little bit. Also got the titanium machined clip that pretty much matches. This is a Monkey Edge edition, so it is fully frag patterned out for Monkey Edge. And it is a $200 for the pen, and it's $100 for the pocket clip. So when you're all said and done, it's a bit of a pricey knife, but the quality speaks for itself. So let's take a look at it. Okay, guys, so here we are. This is the Nottingham Tactical for Monkey Edge edition Tie Clicker with frag pattern, and it has the OD green inlaid Cerakote. If you don't already know, Nottingham Tactical is the guy that runs it is close friends with, Falthalter. Falthalter is another very exclusive pen designer and pen maker, and we have his pens too, and you will see them soon. So the styling and stuff very much comes from Brian Falthalter's pens. They both just do totally different. Brian Falthalter does mostly just bolt action, and so now we have the Nottingham Tactical, which is specializing in the standard kind of clicker pen, but very quiet. Super smooth, you can't hear anything, don't feel anything, just totally works just like that. Very cool pen. I also have the machine clip for it too. So as you can see, got the little mini frag pattern on it. Very sharp. I think it'll look really good kind of blending in with the kind of the frag pattern of the pen itself. But overall, very cool. The machining is so spot on. Very quiet, as you can, feels good when you're unscrewing it. And there's your spring, and you have a Schmidt Easy Flow 9000 medium. You know, these, when you get into these pens, yes, they are expensive, but these pens are really what make a lot of other companies really dig into pens. It's kind of like Brian Falthalter is definitely an example of a pen company or a pen maker that is definitely doing it right. And that is no exception here with Nottingham Tactical. The quality, the fit and finish, the design, it just feels great in the hand. The action is on this one, obviously, super smooth, super quiet. Brian Falthalter's pens are a little more snappy, obviously, with the bolt action, and that's kind of what you want from a bolt action pen. Now, Nottingham Tactical also makes locks for these pens. This is their older version. Now they have a single lock and a double lock that's mounted over here, which the double lock prevents the pen from clicking open, plus clicking close accidentally. The single lock just prevents it from just being able to pull the trigger to begin with, which I think makes more sense. When it's in your pocket, you have that single lock and it just prevents the pen from opening in your pocket. Very cool. I don't typically need it when I'm at work and I'm carrying one of these pens. It's actually in the top of my shirt, not my pocket, so I don't usually be hitting the clicker. The only real branding is Nottingham Tactical's NT right there on the end of the pen, and I do believe it's inside the pocket clip too. Other than that, there's no real branding on this since it's a Monkey Edge edition. But other than that, there you guys go. That is the Monkey Edge frag pattern. in the pocket clip. And we'll get this pocket clip on. We'll show you guys what it looks like down the road after we actually use this pen, take it to work and use it a lot and see how it really performs, and see how the clicker performs after a while too, because this is a newer pen. I've got a whole bunch of new pens right now and a lot of pens I need to knock videos out on, so we'll be getting to that real soon here. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Have a great day. Catch you next time. Bye.